shit so lucky tonight being here. You know I love Pennsylvania. You have given me so very much over the years that could take a very long time to talk about. But there is one thing that you missed in all of those years. So I'm gonna need you all to get on your motherfucking feet right now and help me out. You have given me so much love, so much support, so much encouragement for my songwriting, for my singing, for everything, but you gave me no poker face. So get on your feet! On the sides, in the back, all the way up top! Let's rock! Come on!
Thank you.
But it's a really strange thing, strength. Cause you gotta know what weakness feels like to have it. You gotta put up with some bullshit. So you know, I wrapped up a nice sentiment about strength and being a woman in this very sentimental song.
Shut up, be mine. Oh, So let me ask you something. When I asked you earlier if you were on your motherfucking feet, how are we doing on that? Okay, good. Well, if anybody's still sitting down, now I'm really gonna need you to get on your motherfucking feet for real now. And I got one thing to say to you.
Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.
What did you say? I'm breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you. I'm gonna Put each other down when the Yeah. work is to medicine.
You'll never leave your body.
Right.
fucking hot in Philly. Delicious, darling. Thank you so much to my beautiful, loyal, amazing fans. You are so filled with talent and joy. I'm so blessed all the time. That's a very little monster in there. Hello. I can see you. You know, did anybody here go to the art rave? That was a party. Well, you know, that was my last tour, the Art Rave. And when I got off tour, I went to my home, which is the first home I've ever had. And I got there, and I got some, you know, my home, and I was there. I haven't been anywhere but inside a hotel for like 10 years. And I walked around and I said, what am I gonna do now in this house? I'm gonna write more music and I'm gonna go out and do it all over again because that's really what I love to do. And I thought, what am I gonna write about? I want so badly to relate to people that haven't related to me yet. Not because I, you know, don't love the fans I have, but I think it's important, you know, to borrow somebody else's fucking hat and try to walk in their shit for a little while. So I made sure on this album, Joanne, that I didn't just honor the more personal sentiments. I made sure also to honor the hooker in my heart. The tramp in my spirit. You know, one day I'm gonna have a kid in one arm and a glass of Pinot Grigio in the other. And I'm gonna just... And as long as I keep dancing in circles, it'll feel real good to be alone. So it doesn't matter. Let's go!
Oh.
Hi, sir. You probably don't know who I am, but I have like a ton of Instagram followers. If you could just, could you take my picture? Right over this. You probably don't know who I am, but I have a ton of followers on Snapchat, and I'm an influencer or whatever. Could you just do me a favor and take my picture? I'm super fucking talented. Whoever told you that you could make a living with a filter, they lied to you. Here's a lie. We are proud. We are coming out. Got my flash on, it's true. Need that picture of you. It's so magical. We'd be so fantastic.
Yeah. Of my father's sister, who I was named after. She died in 1974 from lupus. This loss from my family, it traveled decades and generations that I felt her and worshiped her like an angel from the dinner table. I thought of her in my prayers at night, and I studied her so that I might better understand my father. So what I'd ask of all of you tonight is, even in this joyous moment that we get to spend all together, knowing, I know many of you know, that there are people all over the world that could never afford to go see a live show like this. You are all so very lucky. It is a good time to ask you, I would ask you to honor your own pain in this moment and take yourself back to that place where you were blasted and your life was changed so much so that you don't remember who you were before. For me, that pain has only one name, and it's joy. A little better, and instead of just staring at myself, I tried to figure out my dad and my mom and their pain, and it led me right back home.
the same, and it made me who I am.
Oh, about having fans like you is that I have watched you carry a message of love around the world for a very long time. Thank you so much for doing that, because it spreads such good things and it makes you so extra special and different. So when we can't find the cure, right?
But
in a movie called A Star Is Born that is coming out. And I'm starring alongside Bradley Cooper, a Philly native, a true Philly boy, and I would like to dedicate this song to Bradley and his mother Gloria, who's here tonight. Gloria is such a special lady. Before you know it, I'm gonna be a whole lot more like you than you even know. You know, I'll have my kid in one arm and a glass of Pinot Grigio in the other. Baby, I just need one good one to stay.
You see a good one, you see a good reason. I'm just a city girl trying to make it in the country.
Why don't you stay?
I love you so much, thank you.